everyone, welcome to my channel. This is the page where I sing anything that I like that means something special to me or that simply comes to mind. Thank you so much for stopping by. About a year ago, the movie James Bond came out in the cinema and it was in the Halloween season and I love the Halloween season. James Bond has nothing to do with Halloween, but I thought I would try to give a go at the original soundtrack of the film, which was sung by Sam Smith. Without further ado, this is the next song that I'm going to sing. Hope you guys like it. Hope you enjoy it. See you next time. Love you so much.
Hit the floor. Spend my lifetime running and I always get away. But with you I'm feeling something that makes me wanna stay. I'm prepared for this. I never should to miss, but I feel like a storm is coming. If I'm gonna make it through the day, then there's no more use in running. This is something I gotta face. If I risk it all, could you break my fall? I wanna feel love run through my blood. Tell me, is this where I give it all up? For you, I have to risk it all. Cause the writing's on the wall. A million shards of glass haunting from my past. As the stars begin to gather and the lights begin to fade, when all hope begins to shatter, know that I won't be afraid. If I risk it all, could you break my fall?
If you haven't already done so, remember to subscribe, like, share, comment below. You know that I reply to every single one of your comments and all of them mean so much to me, so I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Thank you. If you haven't already done so, I recommend that you watch the travel music vlog that I made last week. So, link is here. If you like these kind of videos, vlogging, traveling, just let me know and I can make more because I have enjoyed so much doing it. Of course, I enjoyed traveling as well, but it was so much fun to be able to rewind and look back at all these memories. If you want to see more videos like this, just let me know. I could even make some, even if this is where I live now and it's not so much of an adventure. I don't mind doing it in London, in Geneva, in Paris, wherever I travel elsewhere. Coming soon this year. I hope I get to travel a lot. We'll never know. Just let me know. I love taking you along with me. Thank you so much for the positive feedback. I was so worried that you guys would hate it or that you just, it wasn't your thing, but so far so good, and thank you. Thank you so much for the support. A good YouTube friend of mine, she told me something that I didn't know about YouTube. Apparently all the annotations that I put all around my face as I talk, well, the funny comments, the sarcasm, everything, you guys are not able to see it on your cell phones. You're only able to see it on your computer, which is a shame because you would be missing out on some of my amazing jokes. So, if you can, I recommend that you watch my videos on computer because apparently it's only visible there so far. YouTube, you should really work on that because it's not cool. I wasn't aware of it, and which makes it kind of bland, less funny as well because I'm such a funny person, obviously. So yeah, if you have the occasion to, just watch it on your computer, or YouTube if you have the occasion to, work on it. Make you work, work, make you work. That's it for today. See you next time. Love you guys so much. I was gonna say something else, but nothing else came to mind, so I'm just gonna finish off with this. Love you so much.